traveled all over this country, prospecting and digging for gold. Tunneled, hydraulicked, and cradled, and I have been frequently sold. For one who makes riches at mining, perceiving that hundreds grow poor, I made up my mind to try farming, the only pursuit that is sure. So I packed all my grub in a blanket and left all my tools on the ground and started right off for a shanty to the country they call Puget Sound. Arriving dead broke in midwinter, I found it enveloped in fog and covered all over with timber, thick as hair on the back of a dog. I tried to get out of that country till poverty forced me to stay. Then I became an old settler, now nothing could drive me away. I staked out a claim in the forest and settled right down to hard toil. For 2 years I chopped and I labored, but I never got close to the soil. But now that I'm used to the climate, I think that if man ever found a place to be peaceful and quiet, then that place is on Puget Sound. No longer a slave of ambition, I laugh at the world and its shams as I think of my happy condition, surrounded by acres of clams.